Hey everybody, today I decided to do my hair appliances, and let me just say, I don't have that many because I don't do my, I don't do my hair very often. I'm usually just set up in a ponytail or something. So, yeah, I really don't have very many, so this will be like a really short video. But I'm gonna do it anyway. So the first thing I have is my Hot Tools straightener. I don't know if you can see that. You can't really see it. But it says Hot Tools right there. And I keep mine on 430, like all the way where it can go right there. And it has a little on and off switch. And it's just plain black. It's got little finger holders. And I was really bored one night, and I wanted to decorate it. So I took little pieces of glue, like glitter glue and stuff, and I drew a sun right there, which you can't really see. But because the colors, when they dried, they like turned different colors. And this one is like a blue turquoise heart. But it's like black now because of the way it dried. And then I have my name right there. Lucy, so won't ever lose it. And I straightened my hair today. I took a shower yesterday, and then my hair dried, and I straightened it. I spent the night at my friend's house, and then I came home and I straightened it again. It still is kind of hot because I just redid it. But yeah, that's my first one. My second one, I keep my cords wrapped up. By the way, most of these are from Hot Tools. I have this spiral curler, or clampless curler, whatever you want to call it, from Hot Tools. I got this for Christmas. I really like the colors, the black, purple, and gold. And I like, it has the little dial right there. I think that's so cute, where you just like, turn it. I keep mine usually on 7. And then you have your little on and off switch right there. And for some reason, like, the handle and the cord are like really soft. I don't know why. It's just really soft. And it's so easy to do. I literally take a piece about this big. Put that down. I wrap it around and hold it for like 5 seconds, and then out comes a really pretty curl. So there's that one, and I have this, it's like 1 1/4 inch barrel iron from Hot Tools. Big hole in it right there. You stick your finger in it. And a really big clamp. You see that? And it takes a bit to do. Like, if you took a piece and you clamped it down, you roll it up. Sorry, it gets kind of messy, but it takes like a minute to do each curl. It takes a really long time, so I usually don't use this because I'm not patient. And like the other one has a little dial. And this one, instead of the numbers, it has degrees. So I keep mine as far down as it'll go on 430. I don't know, 430 degrees seems to work really well on my hair. So yeah. It's really soft too. I don't know why. It's just really soft. And then I have this Revlon 3 barrel crimper thing. I got this for my birthday last year. I don't use it that much either because it also takes a long time to do, like three or four times on each piece of hair. takes a bit. And then it has this little thing right here that like keeps the thing down. Unless it, because then it just like stays like that. So then you have this little thing that you pull up and put over it so it stays down. Okay. It has this little on and off switch right there. And the dial, like, for some reason, is like covered up. Like, they cover it up right there. Mine is on 20. So I can't see it. It's on 20. You know, one thing that I don't like is that if you keep like your finger up too close or something, it pinches your skin and it hurts really badly. And this takes about 30 seconds for each one. Okay, so I'm doing this. It takes like 30 seconds. And I don't even know what I'm doing. It's like 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds. But yeah, kind of takes a while. That's all of my hair appliances. This video ended up being a lot longer than I thought it would be. Most probably because I talk a lot. But yeah, so all my hair appliances. And I don't really know where I got them from because I got them all from a birthday or Christmas present. So yeah, well, see you guys later. Peace. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, you know, all that stuff. And I will see y'all later. Bye.